Saquon does get the point in the shootout last night, and they are the only team in the NHL that has not lost in regulation at home yet. They're 4-0-3, and they're wrapping up a four-game homestand here tonight. Here's Holland now, wide side shot. Where is it?
I think it's in.
There was no signal, no light, but where is that? Pocket must be jammed in there, and the Toronto Maple Leafs have tied the game.
You could tell by the body language of Robin Leonard that he knew. He knew, but he knew no one else knew because it was so quiet. You go back to Patrick Kane scoring the Stanley Cup winning goal that year, and no one knew whether the puck was in or not, right? For
same
a split
deal.
Second? I mean, this shouldn't go in. I mean, if it is in, and we'll have a look at it here, as Holland lets this thing go, it nicks the stick, goes off the stick, and sits right up
there
top. And that's a goal, and Robin Leonard knows it. His body language just told me it's got to be behind him somewhere.
I thought the same thing, but nobody. There was an official down on the goal line. They're looking
look at
it right now.
Santarelli, he's
right
pointing
there.
In the net at it. He's like, it's sitting right here, lads. Sometimes this game is fast, and the puck moves in odd places, and 20,000 people can miss it. Because I'll tell you what, no one knew what was going on here until Santarelli started pointing, and then
half
you kind of knew.
Yeah, half the bench knew, and then started, okay, maybe that
and
is it.
And it nicked off the stick, ever so slightly off the defenseman's stick, and it sent the puck on a bit of a flutter. And when it went off Leonard, it went straight up.
After video review, we have a good goal.
And Peter Holland has goals in back-to-back games.
Well, the Maple Leafs know it. Now the referee knows it. Thanks for introducing me to the puck, Mr. Santarelli. And you can't blame them. And everyone watching this thing, it was tough to follow it. It looked like such a not dangerous puck going to the net. It would look like a fluttering kind of wrist shot, but nonetheless, it finds its way behind Robin Leonard. And with 3:35 to go here in the first period, it's all tied up.
That's three goals now in Holland's last five games, and that includes a game winner and a shorthander last night.